How to hide my Gmail account on Android. Hi everyone, I'm here to assist you today. Without any delay, let's jump right in. First, open settings. In settings, scroll down to Google and click on Google. After that, you'll find your ID at the top. Click on it. Then, below your ID, click on Manage your Google account. After you have clicked on Manage your Google account, you'll find this kind of screen pop up. Scroll to the left and you'll find Data and Privacy. Click on it. Then scroll down. Scroll down and you'll find Infos you can share with others. And then click on Profile. After you have clicked on Profile, you will find this kind of screen pop up at the top. You can click on anyone or only you. If you don't want to share your Gmail account, what you can do is simply click on only you and it will hide your Gmail account. This is how to hide Gmail account on Android. Thank you for joining me today. If this video helps you out, please leave a like and subscribe for more. Got a question or want to suggest a topic, comment below. Thank you for watching.